We are Team Anveshak, a student Rover team from IIT Madras. Our team consists of 25 students from various engineering disciplines and has been hard at work redesigning our rover systems to increase its capabilities in each of the missions. Anveshak is proud to present you our 2022 rover, Foresight.
Our manipulator is a robust 5 degree of freedom articulated arm that is capable of performing a variety of tasks like operating flip switches, turn knobs, push buttons, and typing on a keyboard. We have elongated the slider of the linear actuator to increase the overall range of the arm. The gear ratio of the shoulder worm gear has been increased to raise the payload capacity of the manipulator.
The end effector of our manipulator is a 2 degree of freedom attractuated gripper. It is capable of executing pinch grasp and encompassing grasp based on the point of contact with the object. This year, we have modified the length of the fiber mechanism so as to increase the opening range and to meet the force requirements more effectively. The position of the torsional spring used has been changed in such a way that the power required for gripping is minimum.
We have made use of generative design to design the plate of the wheel due to which its weight has been reduced tremendously. This year, the string differential mechanism has been developed to stabilize the chassis during motion. It involves two strings that are connected to shafts of the rocker bogie on either side of the chassis using pulleys. Using the strings, we have been able to drastically reduce the play that has been associated with the bar differential earlier. For the traversal mechanism, we have continued using the rocker bogie as we have been able to attain optimal results using it. The lengths of the rocker and the bogie have been optimized using MATLAB to achieve the least vibration of the chassis. We have continued using carbon fiber for the rocker bogie mechanism because of its high strength to weight ratio.
The entire electronic system of a rover is housed in a modular electronics box, which allows the easy servicing and maintenance of the electronics. The whole system is powered by a custom designed power distribution board, which converts 24 volt, 12 and 5 volt using DC buck-to-buck converters and provides power to various subsystems. The Jetson Nano forms the core of all the computations on our rover. Using raw serial, control signals to the motor drivers are sent via STMs, using ITC and CAN protocols for drive and manipulator subsystems respectively. The shift to CAN bus for the manipulator reduces noise in the communication. The PCBs were newly designed and optimized this year to reduce the number of cables and wires present, along with an LED-based indication system for easy debugging. Our communication setup consists of a directional antenna at the base station and an omnidirectional antenna mounted on the rover operating at 2.4 GHz. The setup is capable of communicating over a distance of 1 km even in the absence of a line of sight. A readily accessible kill switch is mounted on the rover to stop the rover's movement in case of an emergency.
The rover was monitored and debugged using a proprietary web-based GUI. The GUI is used to handle information about the operation. This year, we have developed robust and efficient algorithms to do the autonomous tasks in URC. We initially tested our algorithms on a simulated environment before testing it on Foresight. The rover then navigates to the designated waypoint, primarily using the map as a guide. However, it continues to sense its surroundings even if its placement on the map is wrong or if it is in danger for colliding with an obstruction. We are using OpenCV Aruko module for Aruko detection, the robot localization package for implementing the extended Kalman filter for fusing Z odometry and GPS. We are using RTAP map for obstacle detection, navigation stack for path planning and building the map of the external environment.
We have completely redesigned our science module for URC 2022. A custom-designed drill rotates at high speeds to scoop soil into a bucket. It is then dropped into the collector box, which is rotated using a stepper motor to collect parts of the sample in each compartment. Biosignatures like lipids, proteins, and sugars are tested for using Sudan-3, Bradford's, and Bial's tests. The reagents are filled in each compartment and closed with an acrylic lid to avoid spillage or contamination. Extinct and extant life are distinguished using the difference in the time taken by the lipids and proteins to decompose. The rover is equipped with various sensors that read temperature, humidity, luminosity, intensity of light rays, and the percentage of various gases in the atmosphere. The microscope on board identifies the color and texture of the rocks. This is used to search a custom database for the origin and type of the rocks.